Find the Laplace transform of uniform random variable x on 0, 1. Solution. So that PDF of uniform distribution is f of x equal to 1, 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1, 0 otherwise. By definition of Laplace transform of x, Laplace transform of x equal to L of f of x integral 0 to infinity e power minus sx f of x dx. So here this one is x varies from 0 to infinity, but our distribution x varies from 0 to 1. So remaining case all are 0. Therefore 0 to 1 e power minus sx, this f of x equal to 1 dx plus 0. So the integrating this with respect to s, e power minus sx by minus s is constant, integral 0 to 1. Applying upper limit, e power minus s into 1 by minus s, minus e power 0 by minus s equal to minus of e power minus s by s plus minus or minus plus by 0 index 1 by s. Denominator is common s, therefore s into 1 minus e power s. Therefore Laplace transform of the uniform random variable x equal to 1 minus e power minus s by s. Next, seventh, next definition, direct delta or influx function. Direct delta or influx function located at a is defined as, this symbol is delta t minus a equal to 1 at t equal to a. This point t equal to a, this delta t minus a equal to 1, t not equal to a, 0. So here we are in the Laplace transform chapter. Find the Laplace transform of direct delta function delta of t minus a. So direct delta located at a is defined as this definition. By definition of Laplace transform, L of f of t equal to integral 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. So our question is L of delta t minus a. Therefore L of delta t minus a equal to integral 0 to infinity e power minus st. This f of t is replaced by delta t minus a dt. So here t equal to a, that is only one point. Therefore, so this 0 to infinity split into t equal to a at the point, at remaining part is the open interval 0, a union a, comma infinity. Therefore, this integral 0 to infinity by properties of definite integral, integral t equal to a e power minus st delta of t minus a dt plus integral of open interval 0, a union open interval a, comma infinity e power minus st delta of t minus a dt. So here the second part is 0, that is otherwise case, t not equal to a, this case t equal to a e power minus st dt. Here integrating at a point t equal to a, so here this integral is just you substitute that point only. Therefore e power minus st at t equal to a equal to e power minus sa.